Dr. M L Dhawale Memorial Trust is unique in the sense that we have always been trying to root our activities in clinical care. Our Sir Dr. M L Dhawale, who was our founder and one who has inspired us, has always put down three aspects. One is the patient care, the other is the learner care, and from there what we are able to get in terms of the development of the discipline of homeopathy, and that is knowledge care. And from the time that the Dr. M L Dhawale Memorial Trust has been established, we have concentrated on imbibing these values in our faculty and in the students who come to us. In that sense, our institute is a unique institute because we started all our clinical services, our hospital services, our mobile services in the tribal areas much before our educational activities started. And that is because when we started the educational activities, we planned to introduce the students to the ethos of good holistic patient care. And from that angle, we have been uniquely successful, because from the time that our PG activities have started, that is since last 2002, we have had several batches. We have exposed them to clinical care in all the areas, in the rural area, in the urban area, in the tribal area. So they get a proper holistic experience of what care is in different zones with different facilities. We are also exposing them when possible to good clinical research. From that angle, our institute now is doing the fifth research project under extramural research, which is supported by the Ministry of Ayush. So there is a very solid generation of knowledge, and from last year we have started a unique e-journal, that is the Journal of Integrated Standardized Homeopathy. And that channelizes all the contributions of the faculty, the research workers, the educational activities, as well as the experience which the students get into publications, into dissemination on a wider zone. And in that, our alumni, all the students who have passed out from this institute, also participate in contributing to this ethos and this whole culture of clinical care and of knowledge generation. So we have a lot of our students who have now gone into the rural areas and who are doing significant work with the underprivileged communities. And that is our unique point on which we would like our students to join us and participate in the transformation of the medical scene in the country. Homeopathy has a holistic approach. It has a wide way in which it can influence the health status of the country. And if our students can train with us, then we can ensure that they participate in this transformation.